You made enough cash for all this in the last 3 years?
More like the last 3 months. I barely had time to furnish the place.
3 months? Holy shit.
You just gotta know the right people, and you're all set.
Cause you know me.
Whoa, look at this bed.
Hey, I don't know how you did things in the army, but here it's only one man to a bed, all right?
What, are you kidding me? After seeing the two broads that just left, I wouldn't touch that thing if you paid me. This is where I'm gonna sleep.
Yep. All yours. Go ahead. There's plenty of hot water. So you thought about what you're gonna do now?
You said you were gonna introduce me to that guy Giuseppe.
No. I meant, you know, the big picture. When you was over there, didn't you think about what you was gonna do when you got back?
No, not really. Well, besides the usual, you know. Find a nice girl, settle down.
Whoa. Hey, there's gonna be plenty of time for that shit later. Right now, I'm gonna make sure you live a little.
Hey, thanks again for that thing with the discharge papers.
Hey, all I do is make a phone call. You can thank Giuseppe.
Hey, you think I could,
What? Drive, Vito? The roads are icy. You ain't never drove a car before.
Joe, I was driving almost the whole time I was over there.
Yeah, but this ain't no tank, Vito. This is one of the nicest cars money can buy.
I didn't drive a tank. I drove a Jeep.
What the hell's a Jeep?
It's, never mind. You gonna let me drive or what?
All right. Here's the keys. Just be fucking careful. All right, when it's cold as fuck outside, you gotta give it a little more gas than usual. That's the pedal over there on the right.
I know, Joe, I know.
Okay, now make a right here. Then just go straight for a while.
I gotta go away.
But baby, it's cold outside.
This evening has
been
hoping
that you drop in.
Hey, whoa. Slow it down a bit. No need to get pulled over for no reason.
My mother will start to worry.
Beautiful, what's your heart?
My father will be pacing the floor.
Listen to the...
Hey, Vito, you know what time it is?
It's daytime. How the fuck should I know?
It's time for you to get your own fucking car.
Yeah, I'd love to if I could afford one.
Who says you're gonna pay for it? You know, you wasn't kidding. They really taught you to drive over here. At least something good come out of it. Ooh, get a load of that baby.
Nice, that's a 42 Jefferson.
Beautiful car like that, it'd be a shame to smash the window. You should grab yourself some lockpicks over at Giuseppe's. Welcome to Giuseppe's General Store, a thief's paradise. You name it, he's got it. He even sells phony gum... permits and discharge papers for guys tired of getting their asses shit. Hey, Giuseppe, I brought
Hello,
you a
Joe.
New customer.
He's straight up, right?
Yes, sir, all the way. This here's Vito, my oldest friend. This is Giuseppe. The best safecracker in Empire
Retired,
Bay.
Retired, please. How are you? Papers for you?
Yeah, they are. You got them finished already?
It was a pain in the ass, but sure, they're done.
Well, thanks. This really gonna work?
Nobody from the army would bother you again, trust me.
You see? What'd I tell you? Here's the money. Take your papers, Vito.
We need a set of lockpicks, too.
That we do. And guess who's paying for them?
Grazie. Well, you can test it right now. Here, take this lock. You just need to insert the pick into the lock and lift all the pins. You use the wrench to hold the pins one by one. When all the pins are set, just turn the wrench and the lock should be easy. Ah, damn it.
See you around, Giuseppe. Se benedì.
Easy, huh?
Don't worry. You'll get the hang of it. I do it all the time when I lock my keys in the car. Okay, you still feel like snagging that car?
You kidding me? Absolutely.
Well, here's your chance.
Possible stolen vehicle.
Step on it!
Copy that. Vehicle theft in progress, in pursuit of suspect.
Oh, fuck, that was close.
Lose him, quick!
Roger that.
Buzzer tried to throw the monkey off of his back, but the monkey grabbed his neck and said, now listen, Jack. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right.
All right. Looks like we lost it. So how do you like the car?
Not too bad. I think I'll keep it.
All right, let's go find ourselves a body shop. They provide the kind of services we're looking for.
Hey, that don't sound cheap.
Don't worry about it. I got it covered. Just find any body shop. I know the guy who runs it.
You are choking me. Release your hold and I will set you free. The monkey looked the buzzard right dead in the eye and said, your story's so touching, sounds just like a lie. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right. stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your
do you for, pal?
License plate.
For you, no problem.
A monkey for a ride in the air. The monkey thought that everything was on the square. The buzzer tried to throw the monkey off of his back, but the monkey grabbed his neck and said, "Now listen, Jack. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Ain't no use in diving. What's the use of diving? Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. The buzzer told
there
the
you
monkey
go.
You are
here
choking
a
me. Release your hold and I will set you free. The monkey looked the buzzer right dead in the eye and said, your story's so touching, it sounds just like a lie. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top.
All fixed. Good as new. Hey, you looking for a new set of wheels? Take your pick, pal.
Told the monkey, you are choking me. Release your hold, then I will set you free. The monkey looked the buzzard right dead in the eye and said, your story's so touching, it sounds just like a lie.
You're done in a jiffy.
Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa.
Pick a
don't
color,
you blow
any
your
color.
Top. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top.
Press Radio News, I'm Lowell Harris. In the Pacific, Japanese fighter pilots are running so low on ammunition and hope that they're relying on their sheer will as a last-ditch effort to win the war. From January 4th through the 8th, five ships have been sunk in the Gulf of Lingayen alone. The tactic
thanks
known
a lot.
As kamikaze, where Japanese pilots, due to shortages in fuel and bullets, are dive-bombing their planes into Allied warships is sure suicide for the pilots who volunteer for the grim task. Though Allied forces
all right, next you should introduce yourself to Mike Bruski. You probably have some work.
All right, where is he?
He owns a junkyard over in Riverside. You can't miss it.
Radio News, I'm Lord.